Hello everyone, my name is Kerm. Welcome back to the Spider-Man Miles Morales Let's Play. We're picking up right where we left off last episode. So, let's dive into a sleeping Miles. That sounds wrong.
Man, I needed that. I was beat. Okay, I'm gonna call Finn. As soon as I'm ready to go.
Oh yeah, because there's no chance somebody's gonna see that. God, I forgot how awesome. Like, that suit looks so dope, man. Alright, so let's go start doing some of these prowler thingies. Might as well go get them all done quick as possible, right? We should be able to get one of the suit mods. Let's go with the one that only costs 10, I guess. We're not gonna put it on. We're just gonna get it real quick. So suits, we're obviously gonna get this suit here in a minute, and then this suit at the end of the game, and then this suit for New Game Plus, which obviously you guys won't see me get that last suit. Maybe I'll load the game up in New Game Plus just for you guys to see me get the rest of the stuff, and then go from there. So does it show me the? Okay, it does show me the sound samples. Okay, that's good to know. Tinker Tailor Spider
Spy. Hello, friends. This is the Danicast with our debate.
That's your intro? Lame! We in the business call that burying the lead. Break it up! Let me ask you something, Danny. Do you ever think about what you're inciting?
What a dick.
Your dad and I fell asleep listening to this sound every night when we were kids. It's got a good beat.
Okay. Something rhythmic that was around when Dad and Uncle Aaron were little.
Huh. You don't think it's the fucking trains, do you? Nope. Nope, can't be the trains.
Not this way.
Should have worn gloves today.
Maybe something mechanical? I love that rhythm, but the court usually clears out at night.
What the fuck, dude? This one's a tough one. Is it the train? Obviously, because the train would be running at night. But it doesn't seem like it's the train.
There's a subway line near here.
Every store's out of Canara's.
Love your new suit, Spider-Man.
Doesn't really have a beat we could use.
Hey, Spider-Man. Happy Hanukkah.
I think it's back there.
Dude, this is... This one's getting me.
So
it sounds like... It sounds like one of two things to me. It was either the train.
Pretty sure it's behind me.
Say it was either the train or the fucking, like, somebody against the fence gate or some shit. like moving their hand against a fence gate. Where would I be close enough to this train? Maybe up there? It's gotta be like right here. That's close enough, right?
Can't really be him.
Need to wait for the train to come by. You're close enough to record it. I think it's back there.
Yeah, I can't even get the train thing there.
Menace.
Nah, getting too far away. Hey.
I get it. Yeah.
Yeah, that's it.
There we go.
You probably don't know this, but your dad and I grew up not far from here. Before we move.
Hold up, Aaron. I need to go to the next Prowler mission.
Brooklyn High School. Hearing the clatter of the wheels, the squealing when the trains turn and stop. Always makes me think of me and your dad's late night talks. Mostly about what we wanted to be when we grew up. I wanted to be a space agent. Dad's dream changed. Doctor, firefighter, social worker. But he always wanted to help me.
Yeah, sounds like.
But he always wanted to help people. Meanwhile, Aaron, I want to be a space alien.
Time to cough in.
Okay, so we can go to like these three back to back to back, basically.
Hi, Spider-Man.
Finn. Hey. We need to talk in person.
So you can lie to me again?
So I can make this right. Please. Meet me at Trinity Church. No more lies. I promise.
If you're screwing with me, fine. I'll see you there.
At least she's willing to meet. Okay, Trinity Church. Let's go.
We can still win this!
Can you, though?
Hold still!
I have an idea.
Shoot him! With pleasure!
No, I need you guys to get, like, back in this fucking location real quick for me. Come on. As many of you guys as possible in this one spot.
Eat last, freak!
Okay, come on. I need more of you in the same fucking location, please. Okay, I'm gonna try to like group them up as best I can.
Run, Spider-Man!
That didn't work at all. So we're just gonna knock these guys out for the
pick up the pace! Keep winning!
That's not what I meant to throw. That was supposed to beat webs. Eat your vitamins? You didn't give me the other Hulk Hogan lines, you fucking idiots.
He felt that.
Yeah, guess what? You're gonna feel that one, asshole. Here, how about that, buddy? I went there and tried it. Happy? Exactly what you wanted me to do. Did I get him? Good, I got him. Alright, how many do I have now? I can't have too many, right? 9? Okay, so I still don't have enough to buy anything more, do I? These are all at 10, yeah. Everything I can buy is at... The cheapest I can buy is all at 10, so...
Me and your dad used to hang around here. Listen while the whole station came alive. That's what you need.
Something at the station.
I assumed it was gonna be like a truck idling or something. Yeah, it is. Booyah. Look at me being genius. Alright, there's 3 of 10.
I think hanging around here is how your dad got the idea to be a cop. I said, man, you're not uptight enough for that job. He wanted to make things better from the inside. Pretty sure he died trying.
You did make things better, Dad. And so will I.
Next one.
This one was all your dad's idea. You need something that's always in this park. Quiet on their own. Loud in a group.
Loud in a group?
Oh, pigeons. It's pigeons. Where the pigeons are, I'm not 100. Yeah, clearly that's gonna be the pigeons, right? Really? No noise? Nothing?
Not this way.
There's no pigeons. Is there pigeons on the ground somewhere that I'm not seeing? I wouldn't be surprised if I'm missing this.
Not gonna find it over here.
Okay, so
pretty sure it's behind me.
Am I wrong about it being pigeons, really?
Probably something you'd always find here. Like birds or trees or no, not trees.
Where the fuck did the pigeons just go? They're there. Dude, what? Okay, so it's definitely not the stupid ice noise.
Nah, getting too far away.
I was there a second ago.
There's a lot of birds around here. Maybe.
Did I get it? There we go.
What did Dad record? See a pigeon whisperer?
This was way back, before high school. We were hanging in the park one day, and someone dropped a hot dog. You know how that goes. Place was swarming with pigeons. Dad stopped cold. He said, "Aaron, man, that's music. Listen." Next day, we were crawling all over Manhattan looking for beats. Like you are now.
I remember the first time they showed me how to sample. Uncle Aaron had the gear. And Dad had the ear for music.
It's maybe one of my favorite side quests I've ever done in a game.
Your mom lived here right after college. You know that? She and your dad were dating. Three of us spent a lot of time here. We got used to this soft, steady beat.
Soft beat.
Huh. It almost sounds like a water pipe dripping water or something. Like, at least to me, that's what it sounds like. As somebody who grew up in a house that had water leaking a lot. So it seems like it's got to be something that's here kind of year-round. Almost.
Rhythm.
Booyah.
Yeah, it's subtle, but a good
I guess I was aiming at the wrong spot. We got that one left, that one, and then that one, and then we're done. Oh wait, no, we got three left. Okay, three left after this, it looks like.
Things were good back then. Felt like they'd be good forever.
Might as well get the next skill upgrade. We'll go finish out the combat skills. All right, gadgets. Let's just increase capacity there. Increase capacity there. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. How am I doing on this? I don't know where I'm at on that trophy, because there's a trophy for like upgrading the gadget so many times or some shit like that.
Your dad was new to being a cop, and I just started calling myself a prowler. I figured we all kept secrets about our jobs. But lastly, your dad's job and mine crossed paths too often.
Man, Uncle Aaron, if you would have been anything else, my mom and dad would have supported you all the way.
On CJ Walker Park to meet him. Spider-Man intervened to protect the neighborhood, but he didn't do it alone. I'm here with Genki Lee, the Harlem local who helped Spider-Man save the neighborhood.
It felt really good to help people out. Even better when we found out Wilson Fisk was behind it. Shutting him down is a career highlight.
Yeah, craft ton of upgrades, there we go.
Lost them.
Okay, so hold up. So, okay, so if I just do one more level 3 gadget, I should be there. Okay, that's good to know.
Guess we're doing this now.
Got him in my butt. Do you though?
We need some backup.
We're the authority here.
Are you though? Oh, well, that works.
Corporate kidnapping squad down.
How many activity tokens does that bring me up to? I'm not actually sure. 5. And for any of the next gadgets, I need 12. Okay.
Square. Easy to find someone in the crowd here. Or lose them. Sound you need's like an electric current.
A current? I could cheat it with venom. Nah. I don't think I brought my wallet. And it's not the right sound.
I don't know why, but I expected it to be one of the billboards somehow.
Electric.
Thank you.
There we go.
Oh, that's cool. Love how that feels.
After I started calling myself the problem, met my first client right under this sign. Neon flags hard to miss, and the crowd makes it easy to blend in. He wanted me to steal a painting. I looked across the square and saw your dad looking back at me. He never said anything. Just turned and left. He didn't know everything. Just that I was a thief. That was enough. I think he saw where you were headed long before I did.
That's rough.
If he would have tried to act right sooner, he would have forgiven you. I know he would have.
This sound always feels like someone celebrating, even when it's just telling time. Your dad thought so too, so we had to include it.
A sound that tells time. Okay. I'm not gonna find it over here.
I'm digging it.
Happy holidays, dude.
Booyah.
That's it.
That one was pretty easy to find out when I heard the sound.
When I hear those bells, I remember the last time I was here. Your dad had just graduated from the police academy. I didn't go to the ceremony, so I met him here after. Bought us milkshakes. Strawberry for him, peanut butter for me. Don't know why I remember that. He said he couldn't cover for me anymore if I got in trouble. I told him I was done with that life. I was lying, but he believed me for a while. Or at least pretended to.
Man, things got complicated between them.
Indeed. Alright, so this should be the final gadget we need to purchase. Bam. Trophy. There it goes. I was like, hello, trophy. Okay. So we're gonna take a break from the gadgets for the time being, just because if I waste any more on gadgets, I may not be able to get all the suits and shit.
Today, I want to address some rumors making the rounds of the pool halls and...
Shut up.
This plaza and the blocks around it are alive with sound. What you're looking for is light, distinct.
Light, huh? Okay.
It's gotta be the wind chimes, right? Me being a genius. All right, and then we got one more sound sample we gotta do.
Wind chimes. That sounds good.
This class is where I had my first job. I was fresh out of
high school. Wait, hold up. Right, it's just that one, right? I think that's it. Yeah. Okay. I think the last one comes from the mission, though.
Mother's boss. Rough him up, take everything in his water. Your dad found out. He stood under those wind chimes yelling at me for an hour. He never told our folks. He made me promise I'd stop stealing. Wish I could get my word. I deserve better.
I wish you had too. Maybe you and dad would have stayed close. I can't imagine ever turning my back on my family.
Well, you are a superhero, so very well it could happen. Alright, so I need 12, 14, so 26. 26 more, and then I can unlock the last two of those. So where am I currently at? So I'm at 8, so I need 4. So I need 18 more of these. I know at least this one will give me 5. So that'll bring me up enough to get one of them. And then we have the side mission, which should get me a little bit,
Miles,
at least.
I'm getting a lot of reports of a helicopter out of control.
And then obviously crimes in progress give me one each time, so might as well go do this one real quick.
Something is seriously wrong with that helicopter.
Don't let him mess with the transmitter.
I'm shutting this down.
There's my TPM alarm. Obviously, those alarms don't matter very much when you just haven't fucking slept.
Transmitter.
Steal up real quick.
Gotta take down more transmitters.
Kinda pissed I didn't get more web things from that, but okay. Or remote mines, whatever. Okay. Did I get it that time? I seriously still didn't get it. Are you fucking shitting me? That trophy is gonna be a pain in my ass.
Underground down, transmitter next. Gotta be the last one.
There we go.
Thanks, Spider. You should get out of here before backup arrives. Not gonna stop you.
Cancel the timer because we're just about done. We're gonna finish this and then we'll do the side mission in the next mission. Or the next video, sorry. It's because I don't think we're gonna have enough time.
Have fun with this one. I had a repeat client I always met here. Got real used to waiting. Listening, hearing this sound running on a tight schedule.
A sound on a schedule?
Get ready.
Not this way. Sound of something on a schedule. Whoa.
Here we go.
Scary horns. That's right.
Alright, so now I should be able to get one of these suit gadgets, right? We'll go for the one that takes 14. So, hold up, what do we have right now? So we have Stay Focused and Unbreakable. Let's get rid of that one.
Client I met here used to tell
me. Oh, that was number 10.
From Jersey.
Weird.
Work for him was good money. It was our buses. He's how your dad found out about the problem. Not that it was me, that a thief was making it big in New York, and your dad volunteered for the case. I could feel him closing in. I had to try and guess which would be worse. I told him, but he caught me.
That'd have been me. I don't know what I'd do. That can't be the only reason Dad cut him off. Not if he fessed up. It just wasn't Dad.
All right.
You got almost everything you need to track. You just unlocked the spot where you could find the last piece. Hope it works for you.
Spot in Harlem. Wonder what the last piece is.
All right. So I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. I'll see you all in the next one. Stay golden. Peace.